NBC 26 is your official Packers station. Datone Jones and Letroy Guion giving back to the community at Bay Park Square Mall in Ashwaubenon tonight. They signed autographs in exchange for donations to the Salvation Army's Big Red Kettle. It's part of the Packers Give Back program each Monday at the mall.
We're all family in this community, and just to have the fans come here and support us, and you know, they support us on Sundays. You know, it's nothing like coming back and giving back.
The Packers play next Monday night, so on December 15th, Mike Daniels, Brad Jones, and Micah Hyde are all scheduled to attend.